Some people are saying, Baby Biden is not 60. She's too young to be 60. She looks too young to be 60. Maybe she's 50. You will not tell them that. To do this celebration, that is not Nigeria, that this place is
looking
like.
Thank you.
stay in Lekki or around these places and you don't know what goes on at the shrine. When we say Alala Lala, we say Oroni the road. It's like hello, Alala Lala. So what I would love to say, I think I speak for most of us here. My elder sister Yemi Amikula Kukuti is, I couldn't wish for better. You know, growing up as a boy, they will be telling you, you are the man of the house, you are the man of the house. So you start to grow up out of ground. But wisdom, let's all pray for wisdom in our lives. As I was growing up, I had a good mother. I would say, oh, can you see elder sister? Where are we children? Oh, very so. I started to learn to respect my elder sister. Not knowing that as I grow older, I will be depending on her a lot, probably for 90% of most of the things in my life. She manages the shrine. She takes care of the house. She's at TBC. She's an octopus. She's everywhere. She's fabulous. She's fantastic. Shehu, Kule, but to all of us, she has the Fela estate. She gives all of us room to have time for our personal lives. And then she becomes a mother hen, overseeing, making sure the Amikulako Kuti family is very secure. I think I speak for all of you here that then her clothes, white case clothes, white case clothes. I tell white guy, I say, you see, when my father passed, Bella had clothes. But we all know Fela is Abameda, so we knew that we would take Fela's whole house and give it to him. You see, so sometimes I sit down in Wage's room. Wage has clothes. Wage has more clothes than Fela. So, you know, I start, you see, her daughter just comes, Mommy, ding. So I know why she does that, because the complications of after Wage's life is, her daughter is going to look at that room and just say, what the hell am I going to do with all my mother's clothes? And she's going to do that. So I just decided to say, YK, you know what? You see, this is your house. We just turn it to your own museum. Just leave everything like this. Your great great that you know, because this is where the queen of the Anokulapo dynasty was staying. We just see your clothes. You're so fashionable. I mean, look. Oh, look. I've never seen anybody. You see me in my own clothes. I have about 2 pairs of shoes. See this shoe? I can wear it forever. She buys me shoes. See, we buy me shoe, buy me shoe, buy me shoe. She has even sworn not to buy me shoe again in my life again. Because you see, when I just enter one shoe like this, when I'm comfortable, go down here, I will wear it till I die. Why came? Today, you know, they gave her, I think, about 6-7 pairs of shoes. Then she was going, oh, I hope this one will fit me. Then I said, well, it looks too small. I said, don't worry, I know. I said, it will fit it. I mean, she said, I will wear down the store. Why came wear that? She will just fit into the shoe. Then she will come back with pain. YK. Queen Elizabeth, don't do this shoe, y'all. This is our own queen of Africa. Having said all that, YK is so beautiful. YK is, there are no words to describe how precious YK is to most of us here. I think I speak for a lot of us. TBC, New Era, she goes to our old school. Me, you see my old school. Baptist Academy and Igbobi College, they're always fighting for me. I don't go to any team old school. I don't go anywhere. I don't leave my house. I go from Alagbole to Shrine Alagbole. YK goes to our old school. YK goes everywhere. She says, look, she's fantastic. She, her heart is so huge. Her heart is heavy. Her heart is full of love. She has so much love to give everybody. So you see, because of COVID, this place would have, why we wanted to invite all of Nigeria here, because she has so many friends. But because of COVID, we have to stick to the rules. So those of us here, don't think that is small. We just have to obey the laws of the state, saying we mustn't be more than capacity. Shrine was about 5,000 people, so we just managed, and I think we're about 300 or 350 here. So this does not speak volumes of Rikers, loved ones outside of the venue here. If you go outside, you see the whole area is celebrating Wike power. Wike sees everybody's problem. Wike loves everybody. She's seen to this person's personal life, settling that marriage, Wike power, one for all. I just want you all to know how beautiful a sister she is to me, to you, to my mother. So her daughter is, so this morning, let me give you a little story. So tribe security and areas, they came to wake us at 6:30 or so, play trumpet, can you imagine? And her daughter has spent all her life in London. So they come, the doctor just woke up, what is this? What is this? You know, when they come in, my door is the first window. So they woke up and said, oh God, okay. You know, as Africans, we are acclimatized, to the situation. So I quickly acclimatized, why get 16? It's not easy to be 16 in Nigeria. 16 in Nigeria, they didn't kidnap you. Let's be now who killed you. Insecurity, disease, Africa, Lagos, Nigeria, you reach 60. We must celebrate it, nothing must stop it, I told her. So when they said to her back, I said, oh, let's acclimatize. But her daughter said, you don't wake people up at 6 in the morning, don't wake people at 6 in the morning. So I tried to tell her, this is Africa. This is how we do. She said, no, I don't understand her. Look. So we have been celebrating all day, noise, but lovable noise. Noise that till she's 65, 70, we're not going to witness this kind of love anymore. So let's make some noise for Rada. So Rada, don't be angry. This is how it is. Your mother is so much loved. She's the mother of everybody. She's even my mother, unfortunately, as old as I am. She's my mother. You see, every morning I wake up, I go and greet her like mommy. You know, since my mother passed, Wike has become the mother of our own family too. Wike, she has accepted her. She just fitted right inside those shoes of motherhood. Motherhood for Motu, for Kunle, for Shehu, for you, for me. So Wike, can we all stand up and sing happy birthday to her, please? Oh yeah. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my dear. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my dear.
Celebrate to you. I am somebody every time. To do all the things I want to do, for yourself, for your children, for your husband, for your family. God will give you the enablement to be able to do good health, long life, are my prophecies to you tonight. And I want to wish the entire Kuti family all the very best. I mean, Kelly's here, Shimon has been here, several, I mean, that's our big sister. And the MC, thank you also, and you see that big sister, there's nothing we can do about her. She's there, right? She's a strong environmentalist. You know, always looking and telling us to do the right thing. So it's just a great honor to be here and to come and participate with you. Oh, hi, how are you? Good. Thank you very much. And I'm sure you've all been enjoying it, so please enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Governor, for the day. Yes, sir, this is the TV station of gentlemen. Mr. Governor, sir, I need to let you know.
Oh! They keep me young.
That's the shrine family. They're not coming out. But go ahead, the money can be the voters.
Buffet. So Buffet came with Fela. I knew Buffet from Fela's time, not this show. Hot Stepper, that's the DJ. DJ of Shrine, the Hot Stepper.
Thank you.
Spanish.